Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today you'll learn how to transfer pictures from PC or Mac to iPhone. And if this is your first time here, consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. So without any further ado, let's get started. Before proceeding, I'd request to back up your iPhone so that if anything goes wrong, you won't lose any of your important data. And with that being said, launch iTunes on your computer or Mac. Connect iPhone to iTunes using Lightning connector and select this little iPhone icon. Now select this Photos option on the sidebar. Now here you have to select this checkbox Sync Photos. Now you have to select the location from where you want to transfer photos to iPhone. So select this drop down. Here, depending on your computer, like the Windows or the Mac, you should find different options. If you are a Mac user, you can sync photos directly from the Photos app. And these two options are common for both the Windows and the Mac users. I'm gonna select the common method, which will work for both the Windows as well as Mac users. So you have to select this Choose Folder option. This should bring up the browser window. This is a browser window for the Mac. Windows users will have a little different layout. The point is, you have to browse for the photos you want to add to iPhone. So here are the photos I want to add to iPhone. Now you need to understand that you cannot add photos to iPhone by selecting them. As you can see here, it doesn't allow me to select these photos. You always have to select the folder which contains all these photos that you want to add to iPhone. So I'm gonna go back and select the folder and hit open. Windows users will have to select select folder button instead of open button. And now here, make sure that this all folders option is selected. And if the folder that you have selected has videos in addition to photos, make sure that this checkbox is marked include videos. This will transfer photos as well as the videos to iPhone from the folder that you have selected on your computer. Now, on the bottom right corner, hit this Done option. This should give you a pop-up. You have to select Apply. And it should give you a warning saying that the photos from the old photo library or the folder will be replaced by the new photos. As you're watching this video, most probably it should be your first time syncing the photos using iTunes. So there shouldn't be any issue of old photo library. And don't worry, this will not affect the photos that are already on your iPhone, which you might have added from camera, third-party apps, etc. So simply go ahead and select Remove and Sync. Now you should see your iPhone syncing with iTunes. Disconnect your iPhone once the syncing is over. Now let's head over to iPhone and see if you have transferred the photos correctly or not. So when you launch the Photos app on your iPhone, you should find all the photos under the same folder name as on your computer. You can do different stuff with these photos like editing, sharing, etc. But you cannot delete them on your iPhone. Yeah, you heard me correct. You cannot delete these photos on your iPhone. So when you just want to manage the photos, like you want to add more photos or remove some of them, you need to head back to your computer, add or delete the photos in the same folder that you had synced to iPhone earlier, and again sync this folder back to iPhone using iTunes and the same method as I showed you earlier. And when you want to completely remove these photos from iPhone, simply head over to iTunes and unmark this checkbox Sync Photos. Select Remove Photos. Tap Done on the bottom right corner. And finally select Apply. This will remove all the photos and folders from your iPhone that you had synced earlier. So that's how easy it is to transfer pictures from PC or Mac to iPhone. And that's all for today. Was this video helpful? Do let me know down in the comments below. And if this video helped, share it with your friends and loved ones. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take good care of yourself and thank you so much for watching.